कितने दूसरे we have to, since we have not connect the reference voltage here, so it will be automatically zero. Now take the reading. This is 2 volt. When we check the input, there is 2 volt in the multimeter, and the output will be approximately 212. When we take same reading for 3 volt or 4 volt, then also we will get 12. It will remain same. When we take 1, 2, 3, it will be same 12.3. When we revert the polarity, we get minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Here will be reference voltage will be also 0. Input is minus 3. So output will be as per this. Minus 10. It will be same for 2 and minus 1. Minus 11 and for 1 also it will be minus 11.
Picture banate.
Okay, now we have to apply the V reference 5 volt. So when we select here 10 volt, it will be give 5 volt since it is a potential divider. Connect positive to this and negative. Here they short it with the ground. For applying 5 volt as a reference, we have to select here 10 volts. When we select 10 volt, there is 5 volt in the reference. Approximately 5 volt. Now we have to take the reading. We have to give 6, 7 and 8 here. Minus 10. It will be same for 7 and 8 also. Now we have to apply minus 4, minus 3 and minus 2. This was for minus 4, minus 3 and minus 2 since we have reversed the polarity. Now for 6, 7 and 8. We will get same thing. And for applying minus 8 volt as a reference, we have to reverse the polarity and we have to give here 16 volt.
Thank you.
Like and subscribe my channel.